Namaste. In this video, we'll go to the practice. It's called as Pavanamukta Kriyasana. In last week practice, we did a one variation of Pavanamukta Kriyasana, which is called as sideward roll. In this video, we'll go for rock and roll variation. Here in rock and roll variation, you should sit at front portion of the mat. You should hold your leg. I'll first demonstrate the final, the actual practice of Pavanamukta Kriyasana rock and roll. You should roll on the spine. You should go till your neck and then you should come up. You should go till your neck and then you should come up. It's very much helpful to massaging the spine and also releases the tension which happened in doing many of the previous practices like Ardha Naukasana and Ardha Matsyendrasana and all. Especially in Ardha Naukasana and all, our back will get tightened. Once you do this Pavanamukta Kriyasana, that tension will get released by doing this Pavanamukta Kriyasana practice. And it will also act as a preparatory for some of the advanced practices, which is called as Sarvangasana, Halasana and all those practices. You see here, if you want to go still more advanced, try to roll such a way that your neck should be on the floor, your knee should touch the forehead, you should be able to balance on the neck like this. You should come to this extent and you should come to this extent. You should go to the neck and then you should come up. If you can manage to go till there, that's good, or else know your limitations and do up to your capabilities. Don't go beyond your limitations. And if you feel very difficult to do in this way, you can hold by using palms and then you can roll on the back like this. Do up to your capabilities. You should roll back and come up. Roll back and come up. Okay. Once you feel this one difficult, then you can catch hold your thigh and you should do the same practice. This rock and roll movement. You should come up, go back. Come up, go back. Okay. Day by day, by improvising, you can go to the advanced level. Balancing on the neck and all. But initially, go with your limitations and do up to your capabilities. Don't go beyond your limitations and don't pressurize too much to the to stretch your back or stretch your neck. That's harmful. Just know your limitations and do up to your capabilities. This is all about Pavanamukta Kriyasana rock and roll variation. Thank you.